Good morning, Bancroft Lion family. It's Dean Quigg with your morning announcements. Happy Monday. I hope everybody had a great weekend and you are ready to get after it with our new week of learning. I hope everybody has a great week and a great Monday. Today is Monday, November 9th, 2020. Again, today is Monday, November 9th, 2020. November 9th is known for a couple things. One, it's National Scrapple Day. I sure do love Scrapple. It is one of my favorite breakfast foods. November 9th is also National Louisiana Day. So if you're from Louisiana, congrats, today's your day. If you know somebody from Louisiana, make sure you wish them a happy National Louisiana Day. Now, please join me, Dean Quigg, in saying today's Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
We have a couple of important announcements today. The first is from our guidance counselor, Mr. Coleman. He would like me to remind everybody that 2019-2020 school yearbooks are still on sale for $5. Please contact him if you'd like one. They are really great. I can vouch. I have one. So contact Mr. Coleman if you want a yearbook. Another reminder, Bethel AME Church is offering free in-person tutoring from 4:30 to 7:30 p.m. on Mondays, Tuesdays, and Thursdays. This is, again, a free service and dinners included. We really hope you take advantage of this, and we hope to see you there. Our shout-out today comes from me, and I just want to shout out all the Bancroft teachers and staff. I think everybody's working exceptionally hard, and they deserve a little credit for how hard they're working. Awesome job, team. Our SEL word of the week is perseverance. Perseverance is the act or power of continuing to do something in spite of difficulties. Check out this video of my buddy Bruno Mars and my friends from Sesame Street. If you're not quite sure exactly what perseverance is yet, well, I think they do a really good job of explaining it.
When you're gonna do something that's new, it seems really, really hard to do. You feel like quitting, you feel you're through. Well, I have some advice for you. Don't give up, keep on trying. You're gonna make it, I ain't lying. Don't give up, don't ever quit. Try and try and you can do it. Don't give up.
Okay, Lions, it's time for our joke of the day. What do you call cheese that isn't yours? So cheese isn't yours? That would be called nacho cheese. Get it? Nacho cheese, but nacho cheese? Ah, I know, a little corny. But hey, you can thank Dean Scott for inspiring me with her last week's announcements that it was National Nacho Day. You got me inspired. Okay, Bancroft family, that brings us to the end of today's announcements. Remember, you are unique. You are smart. You are talented. You are worth it. You are special. You are valued. You are amazing, you are loved, and most importantly, you matter. Have a great day. We'll see you tomorrow.